DeMar DeRozan and the Chicago Bulls heading into Utah to take on the Jazz just like it's the 90s or something. How about that? Lauri Markkanen gets us started with the three-pointer from the corner, and you're going to want to keep your eye on that guy. He can shoot at Utah up 10-4. We're on Dragic, finding Andre Drummond, still getting in on the business end of these alley-oops, crunching that one home. Utah up 24-21. Remember Markkanen, he's in the opposite corner this time, knocking down a three. Then Malik Beasley finds him again, this time in the original corner for three more. And just as the defense starts to push out on Markkanen, he races down the lane and throws this one down. Watch the replay. He had 24 points in 17 minutes in the opening half, and 32 points and 9 rebounds in the game. Utah by 10 at that point, but Zach LaVine, boy, makes it look so easy. Drives in for the layup there. Utah's lead down to 7 at the half. In the third, here comes DeMar DeRozan driving in for the tough layup and one. Such a quality player. He'd missed the free throw, but what a tough layup that is. Then DeRozan finds Zach LaVine. Just look at his burst getting up in the air. LaVine crushes that one. Then it's LaVine driving in for the layup. 20 points, 6 rebounds, 5 assists. Chicago now up by 8. And Kobe White just speeding down the court for the jam here for the Bulls. 90-82 at that point. Colin Sexton gives it to Kelly Olynyk. And Kelly Olynyk steps into a 3-pointer there. That cuts the lead down to 4. But here goes DeRozan again, driving in for the layup. He had 26 points and 6 assists in the game. Then DeRozan finds Kobe White for the 3-pointer. White with 15 points in the game, and Chicago gets the win.